Hi folks, I'm Mark Markling with New Generation RV. I really appreciate you visiting this link today to see this 2012 Gulfstream Conquest 408 park model. The Lodge series is just absolutely beautiful. They've done some really nice upgrades inside, which you're going to see in a minute. I'm going to do a little walk around for you so you can see what you may be purchasing. Up front here we do have a heavy frame, but this particular, because it's a park model, this frame can be taken off. It's bolted on. So once you get to your site, you set the camper up. Because it's a park model, you can slip that off and it'll give you a nicer look up front, very clean. We do have two 30-pound LP tanks with the automatic switchover regulator on this. The windows in the front are fabulous. Hopefully you've got a nice view of a lake or something on your site. Let's swing around the side here. It does have the stabilizer jacks to keep the camper stable when you're walking around inside. There's a utility shower outside for rinsing the pets off or the kids off. We've got a full-length awning. The patio doors are fabulous. They let in just a tremendous amount of light. It makes it feel even larger inside. This is a triple slide model, and you'll see that as well when we go in. It has outside speakers. It's kind of nice. You don't have to bring something out extra with you. And, you know, if it's raining, that's one thing you don't have to worry about is running out in the rain and getting your radio. Both steps are triple steps. The triple steps just make it a little easier for the elderly and the young to get in. And we're going to climb on inside. We're going to start in the master bedroom. The master bedroom is really great. We've got a king size bed. If you look at the accents, they've just made some beautiful changes to the camper for 2012. You've got the accent wall in the back. They've changed the cabinetry. They've actually added more cabinetry. The accents around the slide are absolutely beautiful. So a walk around queen bed, a lot of windows. Here we've got his and her closets, a nice makeup table. The shower is really quite large. We've got tall ceilings in here, so if you're 6'5", you're still going to have plenty of room. It has the built-in soap and shampoo holders. I really like that feature. The sink is outside. Hardwood medicine cabinet. It's not a plastic cabinet. And you'll see throughout the camper all real metal hardware. I just really love that. Bathroom's plenty big here. You've got a great place for towels and accessories. We're going to move forward. Again, it's a triple slide park model. So you're going to see things like the full size refrigerator. It's a residential refrigerator. This is just great. Comes with two bar stools. It makes a great place to eat breakfast, put snacks out for the kids. You've got a huge slide room here, extra cabinets over the top of the slide, huge windows here. Again, another accent wall, really nice. You've got a big double bowl sink here for doing dishes, a high rise faucet so you can even get the big spaghetti pot in there. All of your drawer glides are heavy metal drawer glides, residential drawer glides, and they're full reveal. The drawer doesn't come out halfway, it comes out all the way, so it makes it really easy to get to your belongings. They use Armstrong flooring. This flooring goes all the way front to rear, wraps over everything, so it's even under your carpet. If the kids do spill something on the carpet, you don't have to worry about it getting to the subfloor. The subfloor is actually a 25-year warranty, so that's covered as well. 12-year warranty on the Armstrong. Nice entertainment center. This is cool. Nice ceiling fan. And this front bedroom is just fantastic. Why don't you come on up here? You've got a double bed on the bottom. We've got this lower mattress just kind of pulled out right now. It does tuck way up underneath there, but it's another mattress that pulls out on the floor. You've got a bunk above the top. Great windows in here. It's just a beautiful room. You've got a nice entertainment area for the kids. Another nice big wardrobe closet, and this is just such a cool feature. We've got a double bathroom RV. The kids actually have their own bathroom, or if you have another couple come with you, they've got their own private bathroom and bedroom. Back here, you can get a little bit better look at the kitchen now. Really nice pantry. There's plenty of room for your s'more stuff, popcorn, cereal, canned goods. They've just done a dynamite job. Even the fabrics, they're really nice quality fabrics. All of these, if the kids spill something, or if you spill something, they do zip off. You can throw them in the washer, put them back on the cushions. Gulfstream makes a tremendous product. They've been in the industry for a long, long time. We're proud to have them here. We've done great with this floor plan, sold several of them already this year. This is our newest 2012 with all the upgraded interior. If you have any questions about it, please don't hesitate to call me at 262-210-8486. If this isn't the perfect RV for you, no worries. We've got a killer website. with a lot of other products on it. You can go, that's newgenrv.com, newgenrv.com. We've got a brand new store just 8 miles east of Lake Geneva, Wisconsin. We're real easy to get to. Full service department, a nice big parts and accessory store. We offer financing on the RVs as well. We'd love to have you as a customer. Please give us a call and have a great day.